definitely the people, you know, the friends that I've made. I'm going to miss them a lot. And I really hope to stay in touch with everyone.
Just getting to know all these people, all the fun times we've had together, all of this put together makes a fantastic experience.
We really could do anything, no matter what our concentration is. Like, we're set to go on and do whatever we want to do because we have such a wide base.
That's one thing Wharton has made me realize. Hard work and putting in your time when it's needed is the most valuable asset that you can have.
This institution challenges you, and I think what you gain most of it is that this willingness to work hard to achieve your goals.
What am I going to miss most about Wharton? My professors, the relationship that I've developed with them, it was so special. I'm really going to miss them.
I'd use words like excellence and success.
Prestigious, competitive.
Challenging, rewarding.
In 4 years you've been at Wharton, it's been a roller coaster ride.
Enlightening, expensive, worth it. Definitely worth it.
Well worth the experience.
It has been my greatest honor and privilege to be your classmate these last 4 years.
Definitely worthwhile.
Once in a lifetime. I think that's what this opportunity is.